you thou hast already met Cleophas. He was once a member of this congregation. One woeful day he broke his vows and left upon hearing the news that a miracle had occurred. We never heard from him again. Please give him this. It will mean a lot to him.
A tear has rolled off her cheek. Could it be that her torment has diminished? Ah, poor lady. The lady. Three penitents that communed with the miracle clamored for her refuge and protection. Those souls for which she suffered have already departed to the other side of the dream. Has the holy commandment of my lady finished? Penitent one, whom shall I watch over now?
Give out your blessings.
The lady. Three penitents that those souls for which has the holy commandment of penitent one. I love the Mercy incarnate and her, the daughter of Mercy itself. How can I love the others more than holiness itself? The Order, I remember it. Its rule was my rule some time ago. My thoughts are forlorn, penitent one. I need to pray. Thank you, penitent one, in silence. It is my duty to watch over the others in the absence of Our Lady. The Order awaits me. Thank you, penitent. Penitent one in charity, this is my new home, and from here shall my vigil begin anew. Take these words I managed to transcribe from the voice of Our Lady amid suffering, so they can become a prayer which you can raise in her memory. The Order blesses you, penitent one in the righteous path. Thank you.